Welcome to Tough Mudder Training. In this video, we're looking at grip strength for obstacles like Kong. Today we're working 15 seconds on with 10 seconds rest and 3 rounds. If you advance, please feel free to increase the reps and increase the rounds. So there you have it. Don't forget, check out the rest of the workouts in our training series. Do them a couple times a week and you'll be ready for Tough Mudder in no time.